Bourbon to the steps of the altar, followed by the Commander-in-Chief of Bomber Command.
Mr. Subdean, I present to this cathedral church these two books, containing the names of 21,000 men of bomber groups who were stationed in this area during the war and lost their lives in operations. I bid you take good care of them.
Sir.
In the faith of Jesus Christ, and in memory of those whom we would not forget, we here dedicate these books, these gifts, and these memorials in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Ghost.